The degeneracy of the hamlet is nothing, I fear, when compared to the condition of surrounding acres.
Thank you.
The smell of rotting fish is almost unbearable. Ambushed by foul invention. Decimated. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. The blood quickens. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Unwound. The fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Obliterated. Give them no quarter. mechanical hazards, possessed by evil intent. Is struck. A blazing star is born. A death by inches. The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. Curious is the trap maker's art, his efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes. Trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. precision and power. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Despite its morbid aspect, this twisted, cavernous maze seems almost traversable.